Moto 3, this is the third batch of old skill. Come down the hill to the first
double
straight.
And big,
then into turn one, that right-handed
ball. And answer that.
Absolutely, it really carries the speed as well. Who's it going to be out of that first turn? Yes, it's the man on plate number one, John Salentine. JT makes the move into
one. Smooth in the lead.
There in two, and Simon Turner's there in three, but he's got boxed as he come out of the second turn. This is going to be interesting again as they come into the third one. Out of the other side, the man with that number one is John Salentine. Just keeping it nice and smooth all together to cross the line as the race leader. Into two, Christian Hunter, and into three, Mr. Daz Jones.
Jumps off the bike.